Chapter 1, Introduction to Statistics. 1.2, Types of Data. A major use of statistics is to collect and use sample data to make conclusions about populations. A parameter is a numerical measurement describing some characteristic of a population. A statistic is a numerical measurement describing some characteristic of a sample. Categorical or qualitative or attribute data consists of names and labels, not numbers that represent counts or measurements. For example, the gender, male or female, of professional athletes. Another example, shirt numbers on professional athletes' uniforms, substitutes for names. Quantitative or numerical data consists of numbers representing counts or measurements. For example, the weights of supermodels, or the ages of respondents. Working with quantitative data can be further described by distinguishing between discrete and continuous types. Discrete data result when the data values are quantitative and the number of values is finite or countable. An example would be the number of tosses of a coin before getting tails. Continuous data result from infinitely many possible quantitative values where the collection of values is not countable. For example, the lengths of distances between 0 centimeters to 12 centimeters. Another way of classifying data is to use four levels of measurement: nominal, ordinal, interval, and ratio. Nominal level of measurement is characterized by data that consists of names, labels, or categories only, and the data cannot be arranged in some order, such as low to high. An example would be survey responses of yes, no, and undecided. These should not be used for calculations. The ordinal level of measurement involves data that can be arranged in some order, but differences obtained by subtraction between data values either cannot be determined or are meaningless. For example, course grades A, B, C, D, or F. Usually, we should not use ordinal data for calculations such as average or mean, but this guideline is sometimes ignored, such as when we use letter grades to calculate a grade point average. Interval level of measurement. It involves data that can be arranged in order, and the differences between data values can be found and are meaningful. However, there is no natural zero starting point at which none of the quantity is present. For example, the calendar year 1000, 2000, 1776, and 1492. Another example of interval level measurement is temperature readings such as 100 degrees Fahrenheit. The differences are meaningful. Ratio level of measurement are data that can be arranged in order. Differences can be found and are meaningful, and there is a natural zero starting point where zero indicates that none of the quantity is present. Differences and ratios are both meaningful. Example, class times of 50 minutes and 100 minutes. So calculations with ratio level data are meaningful. So the summary is nominal, which are categories only, ordinal, categories with some order, interval, differences but no natural zero point, and ratio, differences and a natural zero point. Big data refers to data sets so large and complex that their analysis is beyond the capabilities of traditional software tools. Analysis of big data may require software simultaneously running in parallel on many different computers. Data science involves applications of statistics, computer science, and software engineering, along with some other relevant fields, such as sociology or finance. Missing data. A data value is missing completely at random if the likelihood of its being missing is independent of its value or any of the other values in the data set. That is, any data value is just as likely to be missing as any other one. A data value is missing and not at random if the missing value is related to the reason that it is missing. So you could potentially delete cases if you have a reason for the data to be missing. So one very common method for dealing with missing data is to delete all subjects having any missing values. impute missing values, we impute missing data values when we substitute values for them. This information, along with missing data and big data, are somewhat beyond the scope of this particular course, but included here as additional information.